Hello YouTube, this is Vivian from Perfect Taxi. Under the video, you can find our links to website and the customer review. Today, I want to give a review of the new Valentino sneaker. If you like our designer shoes, please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube and ask for coupons. All contact information are below my video. If you have any other questions about our shoes, please leave your comments below or connect me for more information. Okay, now let me show details of this new Valentino sneaker. Check for the material of this new Valentino sneaker. You can see it is made of leather material. Very beautiful with white Valentino logo. And check for the part here. It may be reflective under the flashlight. On both sides, like a Nike logo, and we can also find the Valentino logo here, stick on the black strap here, a big Valentino logo stick on white strap. Check for the shoe toe box, you see, very good quality. And the material here is made of premium leather material, the black suede material, and the shoe toe box. The part here is very soft and smooth. Moving to the shoelace, got a beautiful design and a big pull tag with Valentino logo on it. Okay, now let's check the back of the sneaker. On the top of the heel part, we got the Valentino logo print in white colorway, and the strap with Valentino in white colorway. Check the black midsole. It is made of rubber material. And turn back. You can see the pattern make the sneaker traction and the durability. In the middle part, the piece here is white colorway with Valentino logo embossed on it, made in Italy. Behind the shoe tongue, you can see the series number. And the shoe size in golden colorway printed behind. And check the insole. The Valentino logo print in golden colorway on the black insole. The color with the shoes level go with original box with Valentino logo. Check the side pack here, you can see. Inside the box, you find the dust bag with Valentino logo stitching on it. The paper. And the two dust bags